Hey everybody, this is Nick with F4 Outdoors, and today we have our last mystery tackle box that we're going to review. We've gotten three of these. They're okay, but let's take a look and see what we got in this one. We've got a Strike Pro suspended crankbait. Pretty cool. Rip and Shad, one of my favorite colors. Fire Tiger pattern. Let's see if we can get some prices on this stuff for you. Strike Pro is $11. The Rip and Shad, $5. We got a Berkley's lure. Trying to find it on here. Can't see it, but it's a jerkbait. Nice little suspended jerkbait. Looks like about $10. Nightcrawler harness, almost $4. We have some Mustad hooks, Super Depth for soft plastics. And those are $3.19. Then we have some grubs from Smart Baits, $3.33. We've got some scented contour worms, pork fat ones from Net Bait, and it looks like those are about $4. And we've got some VJ&M Ultimate Grubs. Yeah, those are about $4. Very cool. We have a Fish On sticker. Kind of interesting. And some notes and things like that. Like I've said before, the fishing box is okay. Not too bad. I don't fish with a lot of plastics. I like crankbaits. I like fishing for panfish. So some of these crankbaits aren't too bad. I'll throw them in the box. Got some decent colors and whatnot here, as you can see. So, you know, they say that the old fisherman's saying, the one with the most baits wins. Not too bad on this one. I'm not going to renew the subscription. I've got enough stuff. But like I said before, if you're just getting into fishing, you want to accumulate some tackle, you just don't know what to buy, Mystery Tackle Box isn't that bad. All the tackle boxes aren't that bad to do. But hey, from all of us here at F4 Outdoors, to all of you, have fun on the water, be safe, and remember to be a great steward of the outdoors. Thanks for watching. Bye.